It was 2 months of travel, and without major mishap, when Fectro finally came to lands of the north. Fectro was beginning to think this was all such a terrible mistake, when one pre-dawn hour he saw a distant smoke rising from a valley. As he got closer, he noticed there was a village beside a small mountain lake. It looked just like the village in his dream. When he got closer, a man dressed in furs of some animal turned in his direction. He motioned for Fectro to follow him, as if he expected Fectro's arrival.
Then the north wind begins to blow. The river will cease to flow. Then the wind will howl with fright. death will clothe itself in white.
Thank you.